Get some warm weather in here. All right, we're going to do a little something different today. We're going to have some fun, some warm-ups, run and dance a couple times, and then we're going to do fun stuff at the end. How's that sound?
Good.
Does it sound good?
Mm-hmm, mm-hmm, mm-hmm.
I know you guys are kind of over the whole dancing, our dance stuff, so like our dance for the hit the road jack and all that stuff. So we're going to do something fun today. All right, you all need to focus and pay attention, because otherwise we're not – I'll just take your video off and then you can't participate, okay? All right, so only the ones that are paying attention and listening are going to be able to play our game. Okay, Emmeline? You have to participate the whole class and if you want to play the game. I'm talking to Emmeline. If you don't participate and focus and pay attention, stop eating in class. Yes? Okay, then you can play your game. All right, so I'm going to mute you all right now and we're going to warm up. Here we go.
I'm in Toronto and I got this, but I might as well be in a hotel room, yeah. It doesn't matter cause I'm so close, spending all my nights getting texts from you. Oh, I'm gonna keep in the distance, I know, but for the fifth thing I'm missing, you know, that I hate to admit it, everything means nothing if I can't have you. I'm so sorry that my time is off, but I can't move on if we're still gonna talk. Is it all for me to not want half? I want all of you, all the things I said. Oh, I'm gonna keep in my distance, I know that you're the fifth thing I'm missing. You I'm trying to move on, forget you, but I hold on. Everything is nothing. Everything is nothing, babe. I'm trying to move on, forget you, but hold on. Everything means nothing if I can't have you. Now I can't write one song that's not about you. Can't think without thinking about you. Is it too late to tell you that? Everything is nothing if I can't have you. I can't.
go put that ball somewhere else.
Secret from the drama. Only wanna do it once real bad.
go make that thing last. God forbid something happens. At least as long as it's mine. As long as it's mine.
Emmeline, I'm not giving you a chance to play the game because you didn't show me that you barely warmed up. Okay, we're going to do our dance. Show me that you know what you're doing here, okay? Let's get to our dance. I'm going to put something on real quick. Hold on 1 second. Earn coming back there, Emmeline. Earn it. Earn coming back to play our game. All right. So I have Miss Kelly's little video here that I'm going to play as soon as I get it all on here. And I'm going to watch you guys.
Taxi cabs. We're going to have awesome ones for the recital. I'm going to do this dance in two parts, so this is part one.
Okay, let's see you guys. The dance when you're watching and following along, right? Yes. Now, I think the problem is now just getting into your memory, right? Trying to do it without watching. I think that's probably the hardest thing to do when you're doing all these recital dances, and that's okay. Let me unshare the screen here. And that's okay. That's just the more you practice, the easier it kind of comes together. Okay. Stop share. I just wanted to see where we're kind of all are at. So when you guys are all kind of was it kind of skipping and glitching a little bit? That's okay. Technology, not much I can do about that. You guys kind of understand what, do you guys understand the order of it, or what's the questions that you have? Does anybody have questions? Are you unsure of what comes after what, or do you know the steps? Does anybody have a question? Anybody have questions of the steps? No? Nope. You're all good with the questions? You're the dance?
I have a question.
About the dance, Emily?
A question.
Yeah.
What's your question, Emily?
So my computer did something, and so then I missed like half of two taxi cab. So can we do it one more time right now?
You want to do the taxi cab part of it?
Yeah, because I missed it because my computer did something.
Okay, we'll do the taxi cab section. That you want to do?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, we'll do that section again. Absolutely.
But it's already on.
Oh. Okay, here we go.
And this is part two.
Going to happen is when you're all together, all that stuff will kind of fall into place because you got to go to your spots and your taxi cabs and all that stuff. Anybody else have a question?
I have a question.
Yes, Nina, what's your question?
When you do this, is it your right thumb or your left thumb?
So, is it in the beginning part?
Like, when you go like...
It's in the beginning part of it's the right. Is this, because this is my right, and this, when you look at this, is this your right or your left? Hmm? Is this your right? Is this your right?
Yes.
It's your right. Right, 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 right. Side, dig. The right hand. When I'm facing you, it's the wrong side. But when I turn away, it's the right. Okay? Does that help you?
Yeah.
No. Okay. Does anybody else have a question? No? Are you guys, girls ready to play a game?
Yeah.
Yeah, okay. So we're going to play a game, and the game is basically we're going to spin the wheel, and you guys have to do what it says on the wheel. Now, some of the words are, they look kind of silly because that's the way it's pronounced a little differently, and I believe it's Russian or French. I think it's French. I'm not sure. Whatever. But I'll help you say the words if you're not sure what it says. Okay? So the wheel is all the steps that you should know. You should know every single step on there. Some of them I admitted. I just made it kind of fun and easy. So I have, what happened to my cards? I had cards here. Hold on, I gotta get some cards out. I have 5, 6, 7, 8. I have 4 cards sitting here. And you're either gonna do it 5, 6, 7, or 8 times, or you're gonna hold it 5, 6, 7, or 8 times. Because I'm gonna pick a card. Okay. My cards are on my computer. So I'm gonna call your name. And we're gonna spin the wheel, and what it stops on, you gotta do it, okay? Just something fun to do, okay? Let me pull up my wheel.
I have a question about this game.
Emmeline, you can just hold on 1 sec, okay? Not even sure that. Close that out. Emmeline had the question. What is your question, Emmeline? Because I'm not sure I'm going to let you play today.
So, when you say your name, does only the person who you said their name, does only that person do it, or does everyone do it?
Only that person does it.
Okay.
And maybe if you sit nicely and quietly, I'll let you play. Because you need to focus and pay attention in class, okay? Because I didn't see you do one warm-up today, Emmeline, or any other day. Are you listening? You're not even listening. Okay. No, not even at all. Goodness me, oh my. Okay. All right, so Nina, you're up first. Are you ready?
How do you spin the wheel?
Well, I'm going to click it, and I'm going to spin the wheel. And pony. So the word is pony. Yes, it's spelled wrong. I didn't put the word on there. Okay, do you know what a pony is, Nina?
No.
Did Miss Kelly ever show you what a pony was?
No.
Okay, so I'm gonna pick a card, and the card is, you see what number that is? What number is this, Nina?
That's about O'Kell.
Yeah, that's pretty close, Nina. You know what number that is?
Is it a 9 or a 6?
Is it backwards?
Well, like...
It's not backwards.
It's not backwards. A 6.
So yeah, you look at the dots. See the dots? That's how you know what's a 6 or a 9.
Oh, it's a 6.
So you're gonna do 6 ponies. Ready? I'll do them with you. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. All right, Juliana, you're up. Okay. Do you know what ball change is? Think about it. You do it and tap a lot. Think about it. You can do it. Yep. Think about it. Oh, yeah. Pick a card. How many are you going to do? 5 times. You do right and left foot. Think about it. You can. Deep down inside. Think about what a shuffle ball change is. In jazz, we do ball changes all the time. Right?
You're right.
You ready, Juliana? This is a shuffle ball change. So what would be a regular ball change? What would be a regular ball change? Yeah. So back front. Step back front. So remember, use the back of your foot, right? You don't put your heel down. Back, front. Back, front. Back, front. Right? So put your heel down. Now switch to 5 times the left foot. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Good job. All right. Who's up next? All right, Emma, you ready? Here we go. We're going to do this. Well, I picked a card five times. Or five. Okay, so that word looks like chase, right? But actually, it's chasse. We do this in our dance. Chasse. Five times. You know what chasse is? We do it in our dance. We do it forward. And we do it in a circle. Right? That's a skip. So think of gallop on your right and your left foot. Try thinking of that. Gallop on your right and your left. But you're switching feet. So watch my feet. You gallop with your right and you gallop with your left. You're kind of skipping, Emma. Think of a gallop. Think of a gallop. Watch my feet. Gallop. Right? And then you switch. There you go. And then you switch your feet. There you go. You switching your feet. Keep working on that. There you go. Gallop. Like kick it out of the way. Push it out of the way. There you go. And then switch it to the other foot. We do it in the dance twice. Right? We do it to the right. We go right, left, straight forward, and then we do it in a circle. Slow or fast. That's good. That's it. Now put the other foot in front. There you go. There you go. Yeah, sometimes the skips and chassés get kind of tricky. All right, we're going to go to Emily. Keep working on those, Emma. That's good. All right, mixing up the cards. Emily Kepsel, here we go. We're going to do this six times or six holds. Okay, what does that word look like? Looks like chains, doesn't it? But it's really chané. Okay, we're going to do that six times. Chané. Go back and forth. Chané. Good. Right, and in our dance, we put it on our hips, right? Good job. All right, Lucy, you're next. Lunge. Do you know what a lunge is?
A lunge?
All right, we're going to do that five times. Mm-hmm. You can do it to the side or you can do it to the front. That's an easy one, huh? Let's see your lunge. Let's see the best lunge you got.
Lunge.
Good job. Lunge. Can you do one to the side?
Who else is on?
Mommy. Mommy. Oh, thank you.
Good job. All right, do five of those. All right, Emmeline, are you ready? You got to behave in class, okay? Our last one because we got to go. Six times, body roll. Do you know what a body roll is? No? Think about it. What would be a body roll? The fun kind of step. Ask mom to show you. What's a body roll?
Me?
No, that's kind of close, the Lucy. Good thinking. You're using your brain.
I don't think you do a body roll. Oh, a body roll.
What's a body roll? Who can think of it?
Yeah, show
us, Nina. Yeah, let's see, Nina. What do you got? Yeah, it's kind of like a body roll. You can go side to side. You can go to the front, to the back. Yeah, that's it. Body roll side, the front. That was just a fun one I threw in there. All right, girls, you guys keep practicing your dances, all right?
Okay.
Did you like our fun game we did? Yeah. We'll play
more. Wait, who's in the
window? I accidentally pushed the button. So next time we play it, well, I'll add more, and we will do more steps, and we'll have more time to play it. How's that sound? What do you think?
Yeah.
Yeah, and I'll add more steps to it. Okay?
Bye, Miss Dina.
Bye, girls.
Bye, Miss Nina.
Thank you. You're welcome. Goodbye.
Bye.
Bye.